Hello? Seul? Seul? Nor? I'm at Seul's workshop. It's deserted, and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many come here and disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around. I think Seul is trying to make something with this Eyethorn.
With sick Eyethorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
I wonder if... A painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Seul wanted someone to follow him. Seul is trying to make something, but Anofi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Seul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange Eyethorn might be there too. If it's near the Yave, I'll try to find it.
I worry the young will forget our stories.
Ready to ride? Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Seul's drawing. No Seul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that Eyethorn. Nor, there's a whole lot of Eyethorn. It really doesn't...
Seul must have been here.
I think so. I'm picking up Kamet Tires. Whoa, am I? Don't want to go that way, huh?
What do you think Seul is doing out here?
Trying to fix his contract.
They're hanging on.
Whoa!
Alma's not doing so well.
Something's got you spooked. Yeah. There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kamitire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yava. My mentor, Seul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Seul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me, after Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Seul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again, like me. Seul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sadentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Seul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now the Yava is in there too. Do you think maybe some of this Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yavet from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can...
Excuse me for a moment. I think I can clear the Yavet from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Seul's research. It will show us all the Yava's secrets, I think. No, I know.
Let's go, Amai! Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke would fall flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually have them near underpass doors in their facilities.
Thanks, Priya.
Happy to help.
Operate
for
control.
They didn't hear me coming this time.
You're back! Did you get it?
Did it go okay?
Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
It isn't clearing it? Strange machines. How do they work?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happened?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? A peculiar sound in mind. What is that?
It will let the Yava out. Just watch. I need to get the system started, then it should work.
I enjoy your optimism.
Okay, now what? There should be a control panel somewhere, right? I need to activate more vents, but yes, it should work. Sorry, I'll be right back.
Made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense. With thy thorn, this could really work.
What's this? Tap con one?
I don't know. Probably something Siul found.
But this, the symbol.
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more? Tap all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But one second. Wait for it. There we go. I did it. Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Siul was never wrong. You can enter the Avan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Siul is north. You read?
Yes. I'm here. Con one. That's what I see. In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand.
I see that name. It's dark, and then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember.
Whoa!
I just know I was there. It was in a mountain, or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Siul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's TapCon 1?
I guess I'll find out.